for the Comedy Cooperative and Luke Brations with their decade play. It has to be set in the 40s, 50s, 60s, and in the style of Carney's Got Talent.
Yeah!
Am I missing one? Did I miss one? Okay.
The war's over, Wyatt. I mean, come on. It's 1949. You know, what are you gonna do with this? No, I'm telling you. Now, listen to me, Wyatt. Now, I'm telling you now, no. What you need to do is you need to buy this farm implement. I'm telling you. No, it's just the front loader. Yep. Hey, can you keep it quiet back in there?
Hey, Jethro. Just make sure we're still on for 3:30. Now you go out there and you warm up your suit.
Listen, Wyatt, I don't care what you do with it. I'd take the little lady into Carney for the picture show, for all I care. Of course, you know, it only has one seat, so she's going to have to sit back there in the manure wagon.
Hey, Bessie, just make sure we're still on for 3 o'clock. See you then.
No. Wyatt, listen, if I can't sell you a tractor today, just come on in here and look at that front loader, will you? I mean, you know, unless you want to, you know, fill your manure wagon by hand, or maybe you pitch your wife to shovel your manure for you.
I am not your wife, hallelujah. You know, Madison, you toast my boss.
What? No, Wyatt, that's okay. Listen, Wyatt, just come on in here and look at that front loader, will you? All right, Wyatt. All right, thank you. All right, we'll talk to you. You're fired.
You already fired me last week.
Well, do me the favor and, like, fire yourself today, will you?
And thanks.
For what?
For involving me in another one of your harebrained schemes.
What are you talking about?
We're supposed to be selling tractors, but you've had me on the phone all morning setting up auditions for a talent agency.
You know what your problem is, Hilly? You lack vision. Not me. I'm a salesman. I know people. I know talent. Spent a lot of time out in the road, and believe me, Carney's got talent. Some of these rubes, you know, all I need is one good rube with talent, and I'm plowing my way to the big time.
One question for you, Madison. When you're discovering all this hidden talent, is that before or after the manure spreader demonstration? It's 3 o'clock. Your first appointment's going to be here soon.
Oh, jeez.
Judy Garland.
What are you going to sing for us today?
Somewhere Over the Rainbow.
Well, it's one of my favorites. Have at it.
Somewhere over the rainbow, way up.
Oh, boy. Thank you. Get over here. That is one of the ugliest people, man or woman, that I have ever. Excuse me. She is so ugly, she's going to make the audience throw up all over themselves. Thank you, Francis. Thanks for coming in. Hey, I'm going to call the Ted Mack Amateur Hour about you just as soon as you leave, okay? Bye-bye now.
But I have a dream!
It's Carney's State Fair Talent Champion. Yeah, well, have at it, Bessie.
Yeah, that.
just have somebody backstage do with the mouth in for you.